Hey there. So, have you ever made a promise? You know what I'm talking about. A promise. Something that you say that you will do no matter what happens. You may even pinky promise. But what happens if you don't keep your promise? Have you ever done that? Let's say you've ever promised your mom or your dad you're going to clean your room, but you don't do it. Well, what happens then? Let's take a look at a story in the Bible about a man called Laban and how he didn't keep his promise to Jacob. Let's check it out. After Jacob dreamed about that ladder, he traveled on Haran, where he met Rachel and fell instantly head over heels for her. So he met with his uncle Laban and asked if he would work for 7 years so that he could eventually marry Rachel. So Laban was a tricky guy. And so he said, "All right, I'll agree to that." So Jacob worked 7 long years, and on the night of his wedding, he thought he was marrying Rachel. But surprise, Laban gave him the oldest daughter, Leah. So eventually, Jacob married Rachel, but it was after he worked 7 more long years. That Laban was a tricky guy. So what do you think about that? Laban didn't keep his promise. But you know who always keeps his promises? God does. So let's pray and thank God for always keeping his promises. Let us pray. Repeat after me. Dear God, thank you for always keeping your promises to us. We thank you. In Jesus' name, amen.